Administration, the DEA, hundreds of millions of ecstasy pills are taken by Americans every year. Nearly 2 million new users are recruited every year. In the 1990s, ecstasy seemed to come out of nowhere to join marijuana, cocaine, and heroin as one of the four most widely used illegal drugs in the country. No other drug has ever spread so fast. So how did it happen? After decades of waging a war on drugs, how did ecstasy emerge from total obscurity to become an illicit drug of choice for a generation? Back to our story. About a drug that has become a nightmare for the government.
Yeah. illicit drug of choice for a generation. That is our story. About a drug coming from the government's drug control.